Let's pour the frankincense resin into the extraction tank. Then start adding water until it overflows the Franklin resins. Next, close the lid of extraction tank and tighten all the bolts on the lid. Then open the button on the electric control cabinet, and the extraction tank will be heated. The extraction tank is being heated. When the actual temperature reaches the set temperature, the oil can be seen in the oil water separator. Finally, open the oil water separator and start collecting the extracted oil.